Well, sure.
Truth is that this is all my fault. I accidentally brought those dangerous people here.
Well, he admits it.
And if those people are watching, just know that I really did try to help you. I mean, I could have killed you at any given moment, but I didn't. Because my Aunt May taught me that everyone deserves a second chance. And that's why I'm here.
And where is here, exactly?
A place that represents second chances.
The Statue of Liberty? Good God, folks! He's about to destroy another national landmark!
The world, if you're watching...
Believe me, the world is watching.
Wish me luck. Your friendly neighborhood Spider-Man could really use some. Okay, guys, it could be any minute now.
Yep, almost done.
You know, Max was like the sweetest guy ever before he fell into a pool of electric eels.
That'll do it. Oh, there it goes.
You okay?
Oh, it's my back. It's kind of stiff from all the swinging, I guess.
Oh, yeah. No, I got a middle back thing, too.
Really?
Yeah. You want me to crack it?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah, that'd be great.
All right. You ready?
Yeah. Yeah, that's good.
That was it.
Wow. That's good.
Right?
That's better.
Yeah.
Wow.
God, this is so cool. I always wanted brothers.
So you, like, make your own web fluid in your body?
I'd rather not talk about this.
No, I don't mean to...
Are you teasing me?
No. He's not teasing you. It's just that we can't do that. So naturally, we're curious as to how your web situation works. That's all.
But if it's personal, I don't want to, like, pry. But I just think it's cool.
I wish I could tell you, but it's like I don't do it. Like, I don't do breathing. Like, breathing just happens.
Whoa.
Like, does it just come out of your wrists, or does it come out of anywhere else?
Only the wrists.
You never had a web block? Because I run out of webs all the time. I have to make my own in a
right.
lab.
That's...
And it's a hassle compared
to what
you
That sounds like
got.
A hassle, yeah. But I did, actually. You said that. I was like, oh, I had a web block.
Whoa, why?
Existential crisis stuff.
Yeah, I mean, like, don't get me started on that.
Hey, what are, like, some of the craziest villains that you guys have fought?
Seems you've met some of them.
That's a good question.
Yeah, I fought an alien made out of black goo once.
Oh, no way. I fought an alien, too. On Earth and in space.
Oh.
Yeah, he was purple.
I want to fight an alien.
I'm still, like, that you fought an alien in space.
I'm lame compared... Like, I fought a Russian guy in a... Like a rhinoceros machine.
Can we rewind it back to the I'm lame part? Because you are not.
No, thanks. No, yeah, I appreciate that. I'm not saying I'm lame.
But
I'm just saying,
the
like...
self-talk maybe we should, you know.
Listen.
Because you're amazing. Just to take it in for a minute.
Yeah. I can take it in.
You are amazing.
I can take it in.
You are amazing.
Thank you. Yeah, thanks.
Will you say it?
No, I kind of needed to hear that. Thank you.
All right, guys, focus on. You feel that?
Yeah.
What's up, Peter? How you like the new? Look, you give it to me,
I'm gonna destroy it. But I'll let you live.
Don't make me a murderer, Peter.
Okay, guys, here he comes.
Hey, Max! I missed you, man! Hey!
Heads up!
Got it! Close it! Ned, it's not closing.
Yeah, I know.
Why isn't it closing?
I don't know.
Did you close it before? Did you know?
No, I mean, I've opened some.
Max. Will we just talk for a second? Just you and me? Just talk?
Look who showed up. My old friend Spider-Man.
I'm trying to save you, Max. That's all I've ever wanted.
You're not trying to save me.
I am.
You ain't even the shit no more.
Oh,
Don't worry about me. Save myself. Turn up!
Well, I got his attention! Now what?
Okay, great! Just FYI, Lizard guy's here too! Guys, comm check! Hello!
I need Max's cure!
Yeah, I'm on it!
Peter, I need the lizard cure!
Okay!
Where's the fox, Peter?
Flint, we can help everyone!
I don't care!
Sorry!
Gross.
Sad to tell you, Sandman.
Nobody's going home.
Both of you, listen to Peter One. Look, we're clearly not very good at this.
I know, we suck. I don't know how to work as a team.
Me neither.
Well, I do. I have been in a team, okay? I don't want to brag, but I will. I was in the Avengers.
The Avengers?
Yeah.
That's great.
Thank you.
What is that?
Wait, you don't have the Avengers?
Is that a band? Are you in a band?
No, I'm not in a band. No, the Avengers is the Earth's mightiest...
How's this helping?
Look, it's not important. All we gotta do is focus, trust your tingle, and coordinate our attacks, okay?
Yes. Okay, let's pick one target.
Right.
And we take them off the board one at a time.
Now you got it. Okay, Peter One, Peter Two.
Peter Two.
Peter Three.
Peter Three.
All right, let's do this. Let's ready?
Wait. I love you guys.
Thank you. All right, let's do this.
Let's go.
Inside the statue.
I'll meet you at the top.
Come on.
Hey. Hey, Dr. Connors.
Hello, Peter.
Peter One. I got it.
Flint, we're trying to help you. Guys, I'm at the top! I need the cure!
I'm coming!
Just wait your turn, Doc! I'll be right back!